gotta come see this. Check this out. So this California surfer dudette comes a little too close dudette. For comfort to a shark. She takes off her GoPro off of her board, puts it under the water to show the shark that had just swum underneath her and her board.
I don't know why I would be concerned about getting this thing on camera. My butt would be like paddling back to shore. It was on Manhattan Beach. The shark was lurking 2 feet under Erica Henderson's surfboard. And surfing pros say shark sightings are unusual in Manhattan Beach.